Hello, I'm Donna Spangler, and I have been lettering and painting Fraktur for many years now. Fraktur is a Pennsylvania-German art that combines two of my lifelong interests, art and history. Fraktur was an important part of the Pennsylvania-German culture from about the 1750s to the 1850s. The art was used to record the important events of life like weddings, births, and baptisms. It was used in the German schools to teach penmanship, to convey a life lesson, and to give an award to students for work well done. Students took their turn at painting and drawing the traditional designs of flowers and vines, birds, hearts, and more. A welcoming house blessing hung in many homes. If you study Fraktur, occasionally you will come across one that makes a statement about what was happening in their world at that time. My art is not a reproduction, but is inspired by the original art of the 18th century. I work on woven or laid paper with ink and watercolor, as was the tradition. On occasion, I will use a quill that I have cut and ink and brushes that I have made out of material someone in the 1700s might have used. Northumberland County was the frontier at that time and quite a distance away from Philadelphia and available art supplies.